Hey guys, how's it going? Berger here, and today I'm going to be starting a Let's Play of The Evil Within. Someone told me to play this, so I'm all into survival horror, so let's try it out. I know the second one came out, but I never played the first one, so just want to make sure there are subtitles. Okay. All right. Here we go. Oh, barely visible. Let's go with that, I guess. Standard. Yeah, sure. Ooh, so scary. Chapter 1, an emergency call. Enemies are more likely to notice you if you sprint nearby them. Alrighty.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with the Chimones on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
What the heck was that?
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
She's suspicious. Buster. I understand, are they all dead? What's going on? Guess just send four guys, you know, not an army or anything.
What do you make of it?
Oh, three guys and a woman, sorry.
Connelly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Chapter 1. Is there like a way I can... Hello? Hello? Anybody home? Oh. I thought I heard something. Are you playing solitaire? Jeez, these controls are pretty intense. What? She walked right through me. My immersion! It's gone. Runs weird. Guess we go in.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp.
Stay sharp, man.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Oh boy. So is it mental hospital? Oh yeah, Beacon Mental Hospital, okay. I was reading a book.
Someone alive in here.
Okay, I don't think anybody's alive in here. Wait. Oh, he kind of was. He's changing position, you know. Hello, are you alive? Nope. Hello? Ding ding. Like a room, please. No smoking. Lazy.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Let's take a peek. The cop. A couple. What?
What the hell?
It's an assassin. Oh no, never mind. That was cheap. One of my eyeballs poked out. Hey, get me down from here. Well, no, I guess my eyeballs aren't poked out if I can see. Oh shit. The knife. Rotate camera. Oh shit, he just stabbed someone. Okay, I gotta hurry. Rotate camera, I did. What do you want me to do? Can I move? Oh no, I guess not yet. Oh, he just chopped him in half. Holy shit. Alright, here we go. Whoa. Come on. Almost. One more. Oh, okay. One more for sure. Oh no, okay. There's a third time's charm? I guess not. Oh, here we go. Yeah, that didn't make any noise at all. I understand why I got stabbed. Do I sneak? I'll have to hold it, okay. Shit, shit, shit. Alright. We're good. Oh my god. Did I follow him? Or what? Or is that... What?! Oh, I didn't even see. Well, I guess I'm dead. So I don't go that way, it seems. I wonder. Oh, wait, there's something blinking, hanging there. Okay, I gotta grab that, I guess. I didn't see it the first time. Just wait for him to go away. Alright. Come on, grab it. Ordinary keys, a key ring found in a mental hospital basement. These were in use long before the hospital's bomb security system was put in. I'll just take them back away. Alright. Nice. Hurry up, man. Before I grab some more meat. Are you gonna run? Not yet, I guess. Where'd he go? A couple chainsaws. The heck was that? Oh shit. What do I do? Okay, I'm just gonna run. Don't stop, I guess. Go. What? What the heck is this? Shit. Come on, man. God. Just don't go sideways. Hey. Get in. Oh, what the? Now what? Oh shit. What the hell? What kind of place is this? At least I didn't die. That fat man was an idiot. He could have just chainsawed me when he had a chance. Alrighty. Jeez, this game kind of just throws you right into it, doesn't it? Alright, I think that's a checkpoint. We would assume that's what that is. Is there anything in here? Let's just take a look-see. No, of course not. Alright, so I can't run, I'm just limping. That's always good. What's that noise? Alright, up we go. There's somebody over there. I don't know. Can I go in here? Or should I just keep going? I'll keep going. I'll make my guy suffer a little bit longer.
Where's the exit?
What's he got? Old note from sewer. Beside the lock gate at the far end of the sewer, there is a ladder which would take you to the old ward. If you can make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You would be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. It's good to know. Can't fucking see shit. Oh, maybe that door didn't even do anything. Is this too dark? See if we can turn up the brightness just a little bit. That's a bit better. Yeah, let's just go with that. Alright, so there's a couple locks. There's a ladder. Nothing here. Alright, so this will take me to the old ward. It's the longest ladder ever. Ooh, a TV, nice. Nice. There's a book there of some sort. Boiler room notes, stem system operation, test begins. Success. Anomaly occurs, now the subject. Staff began complaining of nausea. That man appeared. The guy that messes everybody up, apparently. Okay, well. Guess the only way to go is forward. Do I got like a gun or something soon, or what? I thought someone would appear. I see there was no one there, but a nice open. What? Oh shit. You gotta be kidding. Oh wait, hide. Get in. Button. I'm not gonna move. I am just gonna hold the right bumper. Holy shit. Don't. What? What the hell? You're just sawing up everything? Go away, please go away. Yes, just go away. Nobody's here. Okay. Okay, I think he disappeared. I think he's gone. Alright, so I don't have to hold the right bumper, that's good. What do I do? I think it's coming back. No, is that okay? Do I follow him, or do I just go the way he went? Oh, maybe I do go that way, okay. Let's take a look. Players gonna sneak. Yeah, good sneaking. Thank you. Gotta wait till he goes behind those boxes again. Don't come out here. Don't come out here. Please don't come out here. Yes, go that way. Hold. Oh, I probably should have went. Shoot. Alright, I'll wait till you. I'll wait one more time just to be safe. Stop, 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 stop. No, 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 no. Oh my god, okay. Oh god. Wait, wait. Now what am I supposed to do? I don't understand, am I supposed to like get in behind him? Am I like supposed to get behind him? Yeah, I think I'm supposed to go behind him somehow. Okay, I almost went that way. Alright, this is insane. Alright, next time he goes to the left, I'll go. Alright, alright, alright. And we go. Let's go, boys. Go, 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 go. What was that? Is he still in there? I can't see him. Okay, so we're good, we're good, we're good. Let's just go this way. What? He found me? What the hell? I was so sure he couldn't see me. Alright, well, let's try this again. So it's too late to go now. What the heck? I didn't know I can go through that door. Alright, alright. No, don't come here. Don't come here. doing. Okay. Can I like hide in those boxes? It'd be nice if we chop those ones over there. I don't understand how this guy works yet, so. Oh yeah, okay, he just destroys things. Hmm. Don't come this way. Alright, we're going. Still following me? Oh crap. Go man, go. Go man. Please, please, please. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up. Go, 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 please, please. Oh jeez, that was close. Oh, it's giving me a heart attack. It's weird how it opened for me though. Ah, no cigarettes, darn it, eh?
Find myself within. Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin, it just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
Eerie.